Well, Shelby, tell us about your round today. You shot a 52. Were you happy with that score?
Yeah, I was. My family golfs here, so I'm pretty used to the course. I think I did pretty good. The last one I got a 75, so it's a lot better than last time.
Okay. What were some of the other scores you put up here before, and how does that 52 compare?
This is my first year, but the first meet that I had, I got a 75, and this is my second meet.
Okay. Pretty big improvement. I mean, how much more do you feel you room still have for improvement?
Well, there's always room for improvement, but I don't know how much further I can go. We've been practicing a lot, so.
Would you say you exceeded your expectations quite a bit with what you did today?
Yep, but I'm still wanting to get better and better.
Tell us about the way the team finished up and how did that compare to your goals here today?
We did pretty good. We had some sick kids, so there was only four of us here today. So we did pretty good knowing the consequences of having only four.
All right. Thank you very much. Appreciate
Thank
it.
You.